successful role was probably Grease. I did Grease back in 1971. I created the part of Danny Zuko.
Thank you!
But it was commercially successful for everybody but the people who were in Grease. Would have been for us, because they asked us at the last minute, the cast members, can you come up with $10,000? We need to buy some new tennis shoes and some clothes, because it wasn't a big, it was a low-budget show, musical, and we were all so broke that we couldn't even come up with 10 grand. And if I had been there with these people and we had put 10 grand in it, I wouldn't be here talking to you right now, okay? I mean, I wouldn't need so desperately to be liked. I would be richer beyond my imagination, because that has made a few bucks in Greece, And what was the other part of the question? Most proud of? I would say probably Brad Majors, only because of what it's done for society, what it's done for people, and for the self-images and the people who have basically saved a lot of lives, and people have been allowed to be themselves and to explore who they really are, and it's okay, I really had nothing to do with it other than I happened to be cast in this little musical, But as something that I will carry through to my obituary, which will say, asshole just died. That's the thing I'll be most proud of.
And Barry, we talked about your films. We talked about some of the TV shows you've been on, but you're on a web series.
Scorpion King 5. With Lou Ferrigno. I have one copy of it at my table. Come and get it from me and get Lou to sign it and me to sign it. And it'll cost you a fortune, because it's the only copy out there.
It's not even on your wiki page. I'm going to update that as well.
It's not on my wiki page? No, okay. Hi. How are you? I like your hat. It's really cool. Are there any mothers in this audience? Right. I have a question. Who has one child? Who has two children? Who has three children? Who has more than three children? You didn't hold up your hand for one, two, and three. They just materialized out of the thin air? And who has four children? Two people. Who has five children? You have five children? Really? Do you have six children? No. Thank God. Could you mind coming up here for one second, please? No, I don't. Come on. Come on. Right now.
Beginning. You can't just go, it's just to jump to the left.